update for you guys. Little Mix knows I exist. They know that I exist. Jesse, Perry, Leanne, Jade know I exist. They know. They know. Can we make it all night? We don't stop fill up on my... Hello, people. Welcome to my channel. Can we take a moment? Look at this. Do y'all see? I can't even fathom. In this video, we will be reacting to Little Mix's Salute album, which was their second studio album. This is the deluxe version, and I'm excited to get into it. As I continue to react to their albums, I will be watching more of their videos that show off their personality as you guys requested and as I would like to see myself. And yeah, so now let's get into the Salute album deluxe edition. Oh, I'm sorry. First song is Salute. Yes, ma'am. You couldn't be more wrong. I like that, representing all the women. Salute, salute. Oh, my list. Sorry guys, I forgot that I have to make my list. Ooh, I like Salute. It's very upbeat. That long. She on that stuff again. That long, like, instrumental before the end. Please tell me that that is a dance break. Please. If it's not, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Next song is Move. I love this. I know that you wanna, but you can't. Some by the corner, and you wanna move. So move, move it, baby, yeah. this. That was fun. Ooh, Move was fun. I love Move. I love Move. Next song is Little Me. That's so pretty. That was so powerful. A nice little powerful message to young girls, or just young kids in general, or just anyone in general. That is such a powerful, it was really nice. I really liked it. Next is Nothing Feels Like You. I thought it was gonna be a ballad. What is this? I don't want to turn this one up. That's real, is all I heard. Gallery, that's real. Every time you hear with me, kiss me if it's real. That's my favorite. Nothing Feels Like You is my favorite. Next is Towers. I'm still in the advertisement though, but next is Towers. That was so catchy. I love the pause in the music.
Never
the emotion in Jesse's voice is something else. I don't have anything to say about that. I loved it. Next is competition. You don't have to come first. Second is okay, cause you ain't never beating me. Praise. I love this. That's my favorite. These four walls. Competition was my favorite. That reminds me of the line in Case Closed. I get a lump in my throat just thinking of you, or something like that. It was in Jay's first verse, I think. My favorite, I think so. I want to hear that live. I so badly want to hear that live, okay? About the boy. Something about the boy. Something about the boy. Something about she switched so fast. Beautiful. Can we don't even have to talk about it. Let's go to boy. Yeah, here's boy. A cappella? Favorite. Next song is good enough. Keep switching it up on me. That was supposed to be like a genuinely sad, am I still not good enough, or more of a like sarcastic type, because they said, I'm sorry for the smile I'm wearing now. I don't know. But it was really, really pretty. Next, we have Mr. Loverboy. Do it again. I told them they keep switching it up on me. I really like that. It was real cute. It's not my favorite out of all that I heard so far, but I liked it. My favorite part was, you could be my lover, I can be your love. I don't know why I just gravitated towards that part, but I did. The next song is A Different Beat. Put your feet on, get marching to a different beat. I love that. Wait a minute, because that was a different beat for Little Mix. It really was, but I enjoyed it. It was like a marching band, pep rally type, homecoming, basically about being yourself, look in the mirror, you like what you see, marching to your own beat, which happens to be a different beat, because you're not the same as everybody else, and that is okay. It's okay to be different. Love yourself. I love them. The next song is the first song on the deluxe album, which is See Me Now. I feel like See Me Now was gonna be a ballad or a more slowed down tempo, because I got Mr. Loverboy and A Different Beat, which are both upbeat. And I don't know if I trust that See Me Now was gonna be upbeat. I don't trust that See Me Now was gonna be upbeat. Let's hear it though. I was wrong. It's upbeat. A miracle. Definitely wasn't a ballad. Definitely wasn't a slower tempo song, but it's fine. I enjoyed it. Next is They Just Don't Know You. I feel like this one, I don't think it's gonna be like very upbeat, but I don't think it's gonna be a ballad. It's probably just gonna be like a little medium tempo groove. Not two, but three. The strings. I know y'all hear it. Listen to it. The stream. Yes. It was so pretty. So nobody in y'all family like this dude, but y'all saying it's fine. They just don't know you. Like, they just don't know you. But this is Stand Down. I love, I always say. Done with all your negativity. There's no point in underestimating me. I had to get up and dance to that one. I love Stand Down, especially that little Stand Down, Back It Up Now part. I love that. Next song, last song, is Little Me, Unplugged. Yeah. She's brave, but it's trapped inside.
You gotta speak up, you gotta shout out, and know that right here, right now, you could be beautiful, wonderful, anything you wanna be. That was the end of the album. Little Me Unplugged just made the song 10,000 times more powerful. I feel like I would want them to do an album all a cappella, but at the same time, no, because I love the sounds they use in their production. This is their second album, so I feel like they were still trying to explore different things and still trying to find their sound, especially in this album more than DNA, but it still sounded good. Like, it was still amazing, and the different, like, all of the instruments, the types of instruments they had, the way they incorporated the instruments, the music, all of it was just, I don't even know. DNA seemed to be played a little more safely, you know, it was their first album. All the songs hit different, they were all good. I loved every song, but it was like safe, like, you know, first album, let's do this. And then with Salute, it was like, okay, we're on our second album. Let's see what else we can do. Let's see what other things we could add to our music. And I like it. I really like it. It's gonna be so hard to put this in an order, but I'm gonna do it some magical way. Here is my list from my favorite song to my least favorite song. My least favorite song does not mean I don't like the song. I definitely love every song in the Salute album. Salute Deluxe Edition. I love them all. Yes, let me know what your favorite is from Salute. You know, maybe you couldn't choose. But I always torture myself and make myself choose. That's all for this video. If you like this reaction, make sure you give it a thumbs up and let me know what else you want me to react to. I will see you in the next video. Bye.